As the years go by, one likes to show where one was influenced when one was a youngster. In my teenage years, I used to listen to a lot of Muddy Waters and Hal Roth, Buddy Guy, all the great blues men. So I'm going to do a song that was written by Muddy Waters, and I'm going to pick up my current girlfriend, Twinkle Toes herself, Cyndi Lauper!